Well, he couldn't exactly tell the truth, because if he went full-on socialist, if he went full-on and told the American people the truth about his plans for socialized medicine in this country, it would never get passed. He could never get even maybe a lot of Democrat support.